ask the sisters to cover their head. Let us stand and face Jerusalem. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Be seated, please. As you know, the baptism ceremony is not a long ceremony, but this is a love ceremony between God and his people. Even the Father say he so loved the world that he sent his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. And we know the Son shown his great love by coming and dying for your sins. Isn't that right? You, in turn, are going to show your great love by keeping all of his laws, statutes, and commandments. In Colossians, it says that ye may walk worthy of the Lord unto all pleasing, being fruitful in every good work and increasing in the knowledge of God. Look how much smarter you can say you are because you have been coming to the Israel of God, right? You know, even when they had killed the just one, they went to Peter and the rest of the brethren and say, what shall we do? And Peter told them to repent. Be sorry for all the sins that you have committed. Repent and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. So be strong and be of good courage and use the power that God has given you to save your life. It says, strengthen with all might according to his glorious power, unto all patience and long-suffering with joyfulness, giving thanks unto the Father, which have made us meet to be partakers of the inheritance of the saints in light, who have delivered us from the power of darkness and have translated us in the kingdom of his dear Son. Isn't that what it's all about? So be mindful that sometimes when you come out that water, sometimes it gets tough. You may trip. You may stumble, you may even fall, but dust yourself off and get back into this race for eternal life. Because the Lord said that the race is not to the swift and the battle is not to the strong, but for those that finish this race. So be mindful that all sin is wrong, but to sin willful and on purpose, that is the worst kind. It says, in whom we have redemption through his blood, even the forgiveness of sins. Look how many sins you all have committed. How many? Too many to count, right? And part of the Lord's resume says, thine, O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty, for all that is in heaven and in the earth is thine. Even you, the Lord, have purchased you with his blood. It says, thine is the kingdom, O Lord, and thou art exalted as head above all. Both riches and honor come of thee, and thou reignest over all. And in thine hand is power and might, in which you use in the power also that the Lord has given you to save your life. You can't lose. Just stay strong and run this race courageously. And in thine hand it is to make great. God has always been trying to make us just like him. Isn't that your dream? It says, and to give strength unto all. Now, therefore, our God, we thank thee and praise thy glorious name. Because the Lord said, when one sinner repents and gets baptized, he said, even the angels in heaven rejoice because of the decision that you all have made. Give them a round of applause. So be strong and be of good courage. And remember what the Lord said, that he will never leave you nor forsake you, that he's with you even until the end of the world. And when Christ had came up out of that grave, he said unto his followers, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. That's why we have over 20 camps and growing. And it says, and he that believeth and is baptized shall be saved, but he that believeth not shall be damned. So you are making a decision today to save your life, and just be strong and use the power that God has given to you. And at the end of the road, you'll be a winner with a crown of eternal life. Praise the Lord. Praise the Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Leon Smith into your family, and we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Willie White into your family, and we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Brandon Jackson into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother William Anthony Preston into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Leme Tadeabu into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Othirio. Obeola into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Frank Sneed into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Brandon McNeil into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Congratulations, man. Oh, okay. say, believe it for y'all. O Lord God, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, the creator and maker of all things, I come to you, O great God, presenting these brothers as a living sacrifice unto you. O great God, accept them into your covenant and into your fold, and give them the strength, O great God, to complete this walk, and let them understand if there should be a fall, that's not important. The important part is the getting up. Stay with them and strengthen them. And let them understand, O great God, that they are the strength of Israel, and they are the ones to carry this gospel to the end of the earth. In Jesus' name, I ask you to strengthen them, who is blessed forevermore. Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to the family.
Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Donnie Manson into your family, and we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Philip Andrew White into your family, and we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Stephen Wallace into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Mark Randolph into your family, and we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Akeem Henderson into your family, and we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Andrew Hulady into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Donald Dixon into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Thank you for
that. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Gary Kimbrough into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Oh, great God, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, the creator and maker of all things, that I am throughout all generations. I want to come to you, oh, great God, offering these brothers as a living sacrifice. I want to ask you, oh, great God, to strengthen them. Give them what they need to carry out this walk, and give them what they need to carry out your program. And let them understand, oh, great God, that being the male, this all responsibility and the word is in their hand. If they should fall, let them get up, O great God, and continue this walk. In Jesus' name, I ask this blessing. Who is blessed forevermore? Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Jasmine Doak into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Sarah Henderson into your family, and we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Quadria Cannon into your family, and we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
All
Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Tashana Williams into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Antoinette Martorino into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Cheryl Oliver into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Amelia Randolph into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
O great God, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, the creator and maker of all things that I am throughout all generations. I want to ask you, O great God, to accept these sisters as living sacrifices and give them the strength, O great God, to walk in your word and deal with everything that might come to them because of the word. Strengthen them. If they should stumble or fall, lift them up, O great God, and let them know that this walk is a walk to the end. It's not impossible, not even hard. All they have to do is be determined. Give them that determination, O great God. In Jesus' name, I ask this blessing. Who is blessed forevermore? Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations, sir.
Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Marcello Graves Manson to your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Angela Dixon into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Thank you. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Demetrius McNeil into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Candelaria, if you want to say it in English.
Okay. Candelaria.
Sandy Candelaria.
Heavenly Father, we ask you to receive Sister Sandy
Candelaria
into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Myra O'Bannon Stevenson into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Thank you. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Carlin Carter into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Sister Clarice Hill into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
Oh, great God, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, the creator and maker of all things, the merciful and long-suffering God. I'm offering these sisters, oh, great God, as a living sacrifice. Keep your hedges around. Give them the strength to do what they need to do. And, oh, great God, if some should stumble or fall, pick them up and tell them, oh, great God, that this is the way it is when you walk in the walk of righteousness. In Jesus' name, I ask you to keep your arms around these sisters. Amen.